This is three. Three are very easy. Three are. Hello, hello. Can we start? Okay, three very easy. Three, you focus on the word what? Try. So anything that you see try means three. Four, what do you call? Quadrilateral. Earlier on we learned all the quadrilateral, right? We learned parallelogram, trapezium, height, rhombus, square, rectangle, all these are quadrilateral. So quad means four. This one how to remember? This one I remember. Oh, pentagon is a K-pop group. Yeah. And how many members are there in pentagon?
Nine.
Wow, nine. Then the max feel it. Pentagon or nine? Okay. So how I remember is this? I remember in the United States there is this pentagon. US. The pentagon is really a five-sided building.
Okay.
Oh, no, 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 you all learn computer science, you all learn hexagon number, but never mind. So hexagon is 6. Now, heptagon is
7.
Okay. Octagon, I remember as the octopus. So octopus got how many?
8,
right? So
8.
How many got 8 only? I think so. Not okay, now the next one is 9. Now 9, how I remember? I always remember nano. Now this nano is a physics term later you learn in sec 3 that is small to the power of negative 9. So nano and nona, so same, so 9. Now last one is 10. I remember decade. D-E-C-A. Then D-E behind, then decade. So decade is 10. Okay? 11 onwards, now it's universe. They won't ask you. All the good. Will they ask you about the spelling? No. Again, will they ask you about spelling? No. But if I ask you octagon, you must say N equals? If I say hexagon, you must say n equals?
6.
If I say heptagon, n equals? Like that. You must know the n. No need to know the spelling.